Jocelyn here. I didn't video this today. It'd be cool here in Queensland, so I thought, what I'd do, so I made another leaf hook. Or hook. Here's the leaf part. A couple of holes to hang it on. This is made out of a bit of Rio. And then the little hook part. Thing, I would just put some oil and that on it, just to clean it up a bit. I'm going to be making another one tomorrow, probably. I'm taking it down to my stepson. I'm going down New South in March, early March. So there's a little war hook, just a quick one today, guys. I just textured that a bit with the cross pin. Okay, put a little touch mark on here. LC, then Chiquetto. That holds a bit off. Oh, sorry guys, I was mucking around with that candle holder and the hold a bit broke off this morning. I just realised I've got to use bigger stock. So I made another little one. This was the one that broke off. And I made another one and I don't know where I've put it. I had that down today. Coal forge again. Where did I put that other one? I don't know where I've put it. Isn't that annoying when you can't find something? Anyway, when I find it, guys, I'll show you. That's a real pain. Got my new little hammer stand. Working good. Old anvil doesn't move around much here. I've got that other stump secured to it. Anyway. Ooh, better put me touch mark away. There's my touch mark. I'll see. I like to keep it in a container, wherever that is. Got so much junk around here. Put it in there. Horlicks. Good in winter. He goes in there. And there's the lid. There's my water. Gotta have water. One other little door handles. Horse head hook. Drift that I'm working on for rivets. I just have trouble doing these. You know, something so simple and I just grind them too much, or this is like an old screw thing or something. Trying to make a drift out of that 8mm. Haven't got around it yet. Gives me the heebie-jeebies, it does. There's another little one. It's only mild steel, but they bend. Oh, my neighbour gave me this the other day when he was working in school. All the kids just have to take that. It was had mineral turps in it. And he gave it to me. Yes, I've cleaned it all out. Now I've got the oil in here. My quenching's so, what a little beauty. Just what I wanted. Little lid and everything. And so that's a little pearl of that. There's the old hairdryer in the woman's coat's burnt down at the moment. Had that going today. Yeah, I don't know where that other little... Anyway, I'm not going to bore you with this. Oh, it's late. I'm going to go and have tea. Working on me landlord's sister's latch. It was all jammed up and everything. So I've been cleaning that up. You want things to swing a bit, so been cleaning that up and grinding that bit down in there. Did that today. Well, that's it, guys. Then signing off. Bye for now.